The sun's gone down. Never mind. Me neither. Present. I bet. The sun's gone down. Me neither. What's the catch? To say yes would be an understatement. I don't even care anyway. I could just do it. Just walk out of here and know that maybe I live, maybe I don't. What's the difference? You didn't see them? Hunters in front, back, inside my club. I try to leave, they'll move on. So I had to ask myself, if I go out, am I prepared to die? How many could I take out before the killing stroke, huh? Two? Three? I could just walk out there, right now, blaze of glory, be it. And you know what? Knowing that, it doesn't bother me. And I guess the only reason I haven't walked out yet is because I'm trying to figure out why it doesn't bother me. But did Isaac send you? Forget it. I don't need his help. Tell him he can sit in his own office and chew on his cherry. What the hell, then, would be your motivation to help me? And what do you propose we do? Sure about that? I don't know that you even out the odds a whole lot, but just maybe you'll make it out alive. Are you ready right now? If I make it past 100, I'm getting the hell out of town. Let's head into the sewers. was the last warrant. Here, this is for your troubles. You know, I only lived in Hollywood for 10 years. I wonder how long I'll live on in her after I go. It was as far as I could fall. It was as low as I could go. Way past oblivion to a point only described as -0.